YouTube, what it do, man? It's your boy, Nate Just Dope, back with another video. NJD Nation, what's down with it, man? As y'all can tell by the title, this is going to be a very different type of video, man. As y'all know, a couple videos ago, I said that I want to start getting into, like, music videos, music category type videos and stuff. That's what I'm starting today, man. So, yeah, man, I don't know what I'm going to call this series, man, but I guess I'll think of it by the time this video is up, man. So, with that being said, as y'all know, I'm a music lover, man. I'm a huge music lover, man. I love all types of music, man, from, I'm not going to say country, you know what I'm saying, but alternative rock, soul, rap, hip-hop, R&B, all that stuff, man. I love it all, man. So, I'm starting to do these little, like, album reviews, you know what I'm saying, when they first come out, you know what I'm saying, my live reaction, my first thoughts on it and stuff. You know what I'm saying, a very genuine, like, real type of thing, you know what I'm saying. It's a reaction video, but it's not really, like, your normal reaction video. It's like, you know what I'm saying, a music reaction video, you know what I'm saying. So, shout out to my boy, my partner, Vifa Vine, man. You know what I'm saying, that's my homeboy, man. So, shout out to him. Y'all go subscribe to him. I'll leave his link down below. He do these kind of videos too, but he do like new songs that come out when they first drop, you know what I'm saying. So, go over there, subscribe to him, Vifa Vine. But this is gonna be a little bit different. This is gonna be like a full-on album, beginning to end type of thing, you know what I'm saying. I'm gonna give y'all my live reaction, listening to the songs and all that, and giving y'all my opinions on the songs from the albums, you know what I'm saying. So, the very first installment, the very first album for this series is gonna be Big Sean, I Decided Now. I'm a big Sean fan, I'm a huge Big Sean fan, you know what I'm saying, from the beginning, you know what I'm saying, Finally Famous days, you know what I'm saying. And bro, I've been waiting for this album for a long time to drop, you know what I'm saying, ever since he dropped Moves and all this stuff, the video for Moves and all that. I was like, bro, hurry up and drop the album, dog. Like, come on, bro. We waiting. And one of his most recent projects, you know what I'm saying? It's not really, like, recent, but his last project was with Janae Aiko, you know what I'm saying? Very great album, you know what I'm saying? I wish I would have thought about this when that album came out, because that album was great, too. Now, I did hear the first two tracks off this album, but then last night I was like, you know what? This would probably be a perfect time to start this series, you know what I'm saying? So, I was like, I'm going to pause it right here and just wait until tomorrow to listen to the full album with y'all, man. So, yeah, NJD Nation, y'all gonna be seeing my full, like, genuine reaction to this album. So, first song is entitled Intro, so let's go ahead and get right into it. Alright, so I guess that little intro was basically him, like, thinking to himself, like, I need to change this whole thing, you know, I need to change my life, and it's basically him deciding to make that change. Next song, Light, featuring Jeremiah. Now, I heard a little bit of this song. It kind of got that little, like, Alicia Keys, I think it's Unbreakable. I think this song, Unbreakable, but yeah, I think it's kind of, like, sampled out that song, so very nice instrumental. But yeah, with that being said, let's go ahead and get right into the song.
Inside, outside, so many people want to see my insides outside. I'm from that city 4 hours east to south side, where everyone outside but don't fuck with no outside. It's going up with the ones I hold it down with. Whole city got my back on some photobomb shit. Whole city blowing up on some most of down shit. Before this, I was the one who tried to go to prime with. No matter how much they gon' shade you, man, they can't fuck with the light.
But Jeremiah's like the perfect fit for this song, dog. Like, the whole vibe, and his voice just matches it, bro.
I'm profound in this bitch. My dad from Louisiana, man, the smallest town, where if they know you're brown, they might hold you down and even hold you down, man. Since I'm a son, I feel like I got a stunt hard. I took the hand that they gave me and played the Donald Trump card. I realized counting money never feel as good as counting blessings. And a loaded mind is more dangerous than a loaded weapon. So when they take the fame, take the crib, take our cars, now we gotta take the train. And hood niggas taking chains. Slave master take our names. 5-0 take the shot. And young souls take the blame, man, that they can't take away.
All right, man, so that's The Light. Very nice song, very dope vibe to it, man. Basically, what I get off the song is basically him just saying, like, just be yourself and don't change for nobody else. You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of people that try to change you and make them try to mold you to be what they want you to be, but you just got to stay to yourself and keep doing what you're doing. Just be the light and shine through that light, you feel me? So that's what I'm feeling from this song. So very dope song. Next song is Bounce Back. I'm not really gonna do like a full like review for this song, but yeah, let's go and get right into it.
Everybody know this song, man.
All right, man, y'all know that song, Bounce Back. Very dope song, very nice vibe to it. Kind of like pick up the pace of the album, man. So the next song is going to be No Favors featuring Eminem, bro. So I ain't heard this song yet, man. I know Eminem going to kill it, bro. I already know, man. D-Town Connection, man. Detroit, man. Big Sean, Eminem on the track together. I'm so excited. Let's go. Everything lined up. Nice hook. I'm a foul getting the job done, boy, up every night. I'm about rolling the seven when I toss up the dice. I'm about getting my logo all flooded with ice. I'm about taking the risk that might fuck up your life. Time to point and shoot like camera crews in front of cameras, too. Damn, Sean, what happened to the humble attitude? I'm like, niggas took the flow, but I'm still standing, too. Thought I had the Midas touching, and I went platinum, too. Motherfuckers. I've been talking to God like that's my therapist. I'm African American in America. I ain't a hair shit, but a millionaire on the 30, so he must be hearing shit. God, I do this for in my lane, no, I'm in the same boat as you say, bro. Get ahead by any means, so that's what I aim for. I love the way he just flow on beats, bro. Everything's a blessing depending on the angles. Acknowledging the pictures we've been painting, my nigga. Connected to a high power, high no, cause I don't write this shit. I think in my nigga, look, all I ever did was beat the eyes. Cause when you try to get even, it just don't even now. Never stopping like we hypnotize. Watch what we visualize on the rise. Be the goat, are we alive? His flow on this beat, bro. No taste buds, go later. Eminem. In the furnace, beat it with a space heater, a piece of furniture, a bit of thermos. It may be disturbing what I'm saying, cringe worthy, but I'm urinating on Fergie. Call Shady number 81, Shirley. I'm turning into Aaron Hernandez, a bad state of emergency. The planet's having panic attacks. Brady's returning, matter of fact. Despicable, dumb down, ridiculous.
Eminem, thank you for coming back. Oh, but, bruh.
Hold on, let me rewind. Hold on. I can't even talk right. Hold on. Let me rewind that, man. Did y'all hear what he just said? Hold on. Hold on. That's with Sandra Bland and Philando. Rest in peace. Oh my God. Bruh. Alright, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Okay, we're going to end that right there. Ooh. Okay, bro. So far, this is my favorite song. off the album. We only 4 songs in right now. This is my favorite song. Eminem, Straight Body, that song. I totally forgot it was a Big Sean song, bro. Like, we, bro, Eminem said so much, bro. Okay, so next song is Jump Out the Window. Nobody featured in this song, just Big Sean song. Let's go. It sounds like the dream. That's the dream, man. That's the dream. That's what they have to do. I like that, bro. All right, so I like this song, Jump Out the Window. Very nice vibe to it. Very, like, kind of, like, chill, but he's still, like, spitting, like, a little bit of bars here and there, you know what I'm saying? I like that little, like, line he threw in about the weekend, you know what I'm saying? The girl walking around with a weave, and she left it in too long. Freeform dreads, basically. All right, so next song is Moves. We all know that song, so I'm going to just do, like, a little snippet, you know what I'm saying? Alright, enough jamming, you know what I'm saying? Next song is Same Time Part 1 featuring 2088. Very interesting. Let's see. I'm loving this beat already. Hold on. Man, that was too short, bro. I was just getting into it, man. It was real short, but very nice vibe to it. Very, like, nice vibe tune, you feel me? I could see a lot of females liking this song, bro. So, very dope song. Next song is Owe Me. So, let's go.
No, baby D. You don't know, that's why you looking at me, because you don't know, baby D.